After Juliet left Tofino, I spent the next couple of days looking for work around Tofino and enjoying autumn by the coast. For many of the locals, autumn is their favorite time of the year as the chaos of busy summer months begins to calm down and the tourists begin to trickle out of town. In autumn, there is still a reasonable amount of sunshine to enjoy before the winter storm season arrives. I spent most of these days at Long Beach enjoying the simple pleasures of making nutritious meals out of my car, going on beach runs, ocean swims, meditations in the morning, and marveling at the beauty of the ocean from sunrise to sunset. A slow life. As you just saw, I also played around with shooting vlogs. I quite enjoyed the process of filming and editing to tell a story through a camera lens. This Christmas, my mom gave me a $200 gift voucher to spend on a nicer camera to help me document my travels, and with it, I purchased a GoPro. I cannot deny that buying new things is quite pleasurable and exciting. I am looking forward to creating more content that I can share with you all. Thank you.
So I'm out here making lunch, and then there's just so many crows everywhere after my food. Look at these guys. They're everywhere.
I hope that you all had a wonderful Christmas, and thank you for watching. Tomo.